government has announced 2 more weeks of lockdown due to COVID-19. The global death toll from the novel coronavirus has increased over the past 24 hours by nearly 5,000 to top 198,000, the World Health Organization said. Union Health Ministry issues new guidelines for home isolation of people with very mild symptoms of coronavirus. Extremists taking advantage of global COVID-19 lockdowns to recruit recruits online.